I found the drippiest walker in LEGO. It's wearing slides. And this is a motorized TIE fighter factory, complete with conveyor belts for the engines and the wings. There's even a cafeteria serving pizza. There's an engine room, uniforms with the helmets, an armory, a control room, and a bathroom. This build was complete with the TIE fighter on top and was super clever. But then I saw something even more impressive.